The Bighorn Fire is now at more than 14,000 acres. It grew about 2,000 acres since yesterday, but crews are making progress from 11 to 22% containment today. Overnight, the fire moved to higher elevations. With that movement, the fire is burning. The burning will change. Officials say to expect heavy visible smoke since the fire is moving now from grasses to chaparral.